to my channel NSP Learning Hub because learning is life. Myself Meenakshi Ahuja. The third simple permanent tissue is sclerenchyma tissue. Sclerenchyma is a simple permanent tissue of dead, highly thick walled cells with little lumen. The thickening is generally made up of lignin, which functions as cement and harden the cells. The walls contain certain unthicked areas called pits. Sclerenchyma occur in the stem as hypodermis in monocot stems, around vascular bundle, inside xylem and phloem, hard covering of seeds and nuts, husk of coconut, grit of apple, pear and guavas. Sclerenchyma is of two types, fibers and sclerates. Sclerenchyma's fiber, they are made up of spindle shaped, long and narrow cells that reach a length of 1 to 550 millimeter. They generally occur in sheets or bundles. They do not form covering of any plant organs. They provide mechanical strength. Sclerates, they are short and broad, highly thick walled sclerenchyma cell, which occur singly or in small groups. They form hard covering of nuts and seeds. Sclerates provide stiffness. Functions of sclerenchyma tissue. Sclerenchyma is a chief mechanical tissue of plants which provide them strength and enable them to bear various stresses. It forms a protective covering around the seeds and nuts. Sclerenchyma fiber of some plants are commercially exploited, such as flax, hemp, jute, coconut, etc.